time love didn't frighten me. Being careful with my trust. Now we're together, you keep reminding me. It's not you, it's not me, it's us. You never try, you'll never know. Life ain't as easy as the sayings go. It ain't always perfect, but with you it is. Not sure if it's worth it. I could get used to this, the lie we talk. And all you give, I could get used to this.
I could get used to this.
I don't know if it's too close, too quick. I need time to adjust. Show me that we both have to take the risk. For you, for me, for us.
Cause
if you never try, you'll never know. Life and as easy as the saints go.
To be drunk and alone in New York City. Midnight into morning coffee, burning through the hours talking. Yeah, I like me better when I'm with you. I like me better when I'm with you. I knew from the first time I'd stay for a long time, cause I like me better when I like me better when I'm with you. I like me better when I'm with you.
I don't know what it is, but I got that feeling. Waking up in his bed next to you, sweat the room, yeah, it got no ceiling.
If we lay, let the day just pass us by. I might get to too much talking. I might have to tell you something. Yeah, I like me better when I'm with you. I like me better when I'm with you. I knew from the first time I'd stay for a long time, cause I like me better when I like me better when I'm with you.
I
I like me better when I'm with you. Oh, I like me better when I'm with you. Stay a while, stay a while, stay here with me. Stay a while, stay a while, oh. Stay a while, stay a while, stay here with me.
Michael, may I take this opportunity to welcome you into my family? I know you'll make a great son-in-law, as you clearly love Hannah and always look after her. What more can a parent want for his lovely daughter? So thank you. I think Annette and Clive should be really proud. I'm going off script now, making this up. I think Anna and Clive should be really proud
Anna.
Of you.
Annette! Not Hannah.
I said Annette.
You said Hannah.
I said Annette.
Oh, no.
Don't interrupt.
Exactly.
You're drunk. Clive and Annette should be really proud of Michael for the son he's become. He's a great guy. He's a loving, caring boy. Mm-hmm. And I know he'll make you a great husband. You should both be very proud of this guy. Working hard, he's doing a good job.
We moved into the bungalow at the golf club and we lived there for a couple of years as we saved to buy a house where we are now. And shortly after that, came Imogen, and the rest is a blur. But along came Imogen, and Hannah gave me the most amazing gift, which obviously is Imogen, and she's actually completed us. It's perfect. My life's perfect now. And slightly sleep deprived, but it's good. I proposed to Hannah at Monk Fryson Hall in 2017, and we've spent ever since planning for today. Which takes me to standing here after saying I do, or I will in there. Just looking at you thinking, I am an extremely lucky man. Compose. Have a drink.
You alright, mate?
I don't know how I can cry after you've echoed me so much. You'll be crying when we have words later. So, I just want to say, Hannah, you've brought so much happiness to my life. Always supported me through my best and worst times. You're an amazing mum, an inspiration to Imogen. Your laughter's infectious. I've said that before. And I love you with all my heart. Okay? I'm at the end now, so I can't wait to see what the future brings for us. But knowing I've got Hannah by my side, I know it's going to be a happy one. So it's been an emotional day. Even the cake's in tears. How to do it? Thanks, how to do it. So. Before I hand over to Matthew, I'd just like to raise a toast to my beautiful wife, Hannah. Thank you.
And all this fun really is for today. And just to take a moment to reflect on the less daft side of Michael. He's made me proud so many times as a little brother, and I've seen him develop from my crash dummy to an honourable, committed, hard-working, kind and caring person, but still a very, very funny one. And it's been amazing seeing him emerge as a dad as well. He spent the night after Imogen's birth at our house, and after the initial aftershock of the shell shock of the sort of arrival, the excitement he showed that night of being a dad still hasn't left him. And fatherhood has brought us even closer together, both of us with our little sugar plums, dosing us with a regular whack of fatigue, but they are brilliant. And with his work, Michael's further immersed himself into his job at the golf club. Although it does amaze me that in all the years he's been working there, his golfing regularly has more shanks than a butcher's shop. It's horrific. But that's enough about him, and just a moment for his bride, Hannah. You look blooming lovely today, and you make Michael so happy. I mean, you make him work really, really hard, but you make him happy. He's a cracking lad and a perfect person to have by your side. And I genuinely couldn't be happier gaining you as a sister today. And of course for Emily and Felix, gaining you as an auntie officially rather than just by name. However, you have just wed yourself into the Allsop family, so good luck with that. And then I guess lastly, just to the lovely couple and to propose a toast to them. So there's a saying that it's not a lack of love, but a lack of friendship that makes unhappy marriages. So I reckon that these two bezzies are going to be just fine. Please can we raise a toast to these newlyweds as we wish you a lifetime of love and happiness together.
Bring me a higher love. Today was gonna be the day that we're gonna throw it back to you. By now you should have somehow realized what you got to do. I don't believe that anybody feels the way I do about you now. A backbeat, the word was on the street that the fire in your heart went out. Now I'm sure you had it on before, but did you ever really have a doubt? I don't believe that anybody feels the way I do about you. So for all the roads we have to walk a while, all the lights and light our way, I'm blinded. I would like to say to you, but I don't know how. Said I don't know how. Said maybe you're gonna be the one to save me. And after all, you're my gonna be the day when they will never throw it back to you. By now you should have somehow realized what you're not to do. I don't believe that anybody feels the way I do about you now. All the roads we have to walk are winding. All the lights light our way, I'm blinded. There are many things that I would like to say to you, but I don't know how. Said I don't know how. Said maybe you're gonna be the one to save me.
To the middle.